If you want to download an image from Google Doc, then let us see how to do it. Let me open Google Doc. Let me open this document. And if you see, I have images in this Google Doc. So if I have to download it, what I will do is I will tap and select the image. Now I cannot download the image from here by any means. So what I have to do is I have to copy this image at first. And then what I will do is I will close this window for the moment. And then I have to open Notes. In my case, this is a Samsung phone, so I have opened this Samsung Note. Let me open it and let me tap and hold on the screen and then paste. So the first thing that you have to do is you have to paste the image in Samsung Note. Now if this image is not selected, again tap and select the image. Tap on these three dotted icons here. You will see some options here. I will scroll and you can see there is an option save image. So I will select it. And the content saved in gallery. So what I will do, I will go ahead and open gallery. I will scroll down. A separate folder is created, Samsung Notes. And if you see, the image is downloaded. So this is how you can download an image from Google Doc.